Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Shanika and today I'll be guiding you through a long holds but a quicker class. So we will only be doing three postures, but we will be holding each posture for about 5 minutes. So for this practice you are not going to need any props, no blocks, no bolsters, nothing, just you and your mat, and we will go ahead and get started. So our first posture will be a child's pose. So bringing your knees as wide as they can go for you, bringing your big toes to touch at the back, sending your hips back first, widening your knees even more if you can, and walking your hands out as far as you can, bringing your right cheek to the mat. Remembering to take nice deep breaths into the back body. Come just about halfway. Let's go ahead now and look in the opposite direction. Just maintaining and bringing that stretch into the other side of the neck. Coming into our last few breaths here, you can bring your forehead to the mat, making these your deepest breaths.
take our last two breaths. Nice big inhale, fill up. And sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Slowly lifting the gaze, walk your hands back all the way in. Close the knees, rock forward, bring the knees to touch, and just drape your belly over your thighs here and stack fist on fist and just rock from side to side. And coming all the way back up, making our way into our next posture, which will be a simple cross-legged position. So let's bring our right shin in front of the left for a simple seated position. So again, you can always sit on a block to help tilt the hip bones forward just a little bit. So for this one, instead of bringing your heels all the way in towards your bum, nice and tight, you actually want to keep it nice and loose and see if you can bring your feet close to the edges of your mat and closer to the top. So it's a nice wide position. Find length here, inhale. And on the exhale, just fold forward any amount. We're just about ready to come into our last few breaths. If you'd like to go a little bit further, maybe you can walk all 10 fingertips off to the right, feeling that stretch in the lower left side. Also feels good to inhale here and move your left rib cage over just a tad more. to increase the twist. Last two breaths. Nice big inhale. And sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Go ahead and walk everything back to center and make your way all the way back up. Maybe you lean your hands behind you, bend the knees, and just very gently windshield wiper them from side to side. And we'll set ourselves up for the other side. So this time bringing the left shin in front, right shin behind. And you want to have a nice gap, so shimming your feet to the sides, the edges of your mat, and just a little bit forward. So it should feel a little bit awkward. Find length to inhale. And when you're ready, fold forward on the exhale. Palms can face up and head drops. Nice deep breaths into the back body. Coming in to our last few breaths here. Again, if you'd like to go a little bit deeper, walk all 10 fingertips off the left side of the mat this time. Take an inhale and shift your right rib cage over that left thigh just a little bit more to increase the stretch. Last few breaths here. Last two breaths. Nice big inhale. And sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Gently walk all 10 fingertips back to the center. Walk yourself all the way back upright. Lean back, bend the knees, and very gently windshield wiper the knees from side to side. Making our way here into our straddle. So extending your left leg and your right leg out wide to the front. What I like to do is I like to push into my fingers, pick up my hips and shimmy a little bit more forward and do the same thing on the other side. So when you're in a wide-legged forward fold, you don't need to engage the quads or flex the feet. You just want everything to be nice and relaxed. Find a nice big inhale here. And on the exhale, gently fold forward any amount. And while you're in these poses, especially one such as this, just taking the time to notice the slight openings. If your body is asking for a little bit more, maybe open your elbows a little bit wider. Maybe you come down onto fist on fist, palm on palm. Making our way into our last few breaths here. Making any minor adjustments to allow yourself to go a little bit deeper. Last two breaths, nice big inhale. And sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Gently walking yourself all the way back up. From here, we're just going to swing that left leg down onto the mat and come to lay on our backs, keeping the knees bent. Open your feet as wide as the mat, just allow your knees to knock in. Very gently windshield wiper them from side to side. From here, bring your feet together, pick up your hips, and swing them all the way over to the left. Drop both knees in towards your chest, and drop both knees to the right. Gaze to the left for a twist. Last few breaths here. Making these your deepest breaths. Nice big breaths into the ribcage. Taking our last two breaths, nice big inhale and sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Bringing the gaze back towards the ceiling, bringing the knees to point back towards the ceiling. Just rock out through the hips here. And we'll repeat that on the other side. Bring the feet to touch. Pick up the hips and shift them all the way to the right and set them back down. Draw the knees in towards the chest and dropping both knees to the left. Gaze to the right. So you can cactus your right arm, looking over your right shoulder. Into our last few breaths. our last two breaths here. Nice big inhale, fill up. And sigh it out. One more inhale. And exhale. Drawing both knees back in. Sending your feet back down onto the mat. Maybe you draw your knees in towards your chest and rock from side to side. Massaging the low back a little. Let's curl into a nice tight ball here. You can wrap your arms around your knees and squeeze in, or grab onto your heels, squeezing here for three. For two. Nice big inhale. And on the exhale, release. Extend the legs out wide, arms out wide for your shavasana. So feeling free to stay here for as long as you'd like. I do hope you enjoyed today's practice, and I will see you back here again soon. Have a wonderful day.